seems like we've completely regressed in CS2, because if I throw the exact same smoke by getting to this corner and looking at the top left of this window and then just jump throwing, you'll see that it doesn't even matter that the smoke is offset on the left side. This smoke completely fills this gap. And if I go behind it, you'll see that just the way that the ground is, you can't boost on either the left side or the right side because the smoke is just way too high up.